dancers. My name is Fallon, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to do a jazz pirouette turn. So, here we go. We're standing in parallel, feet together. Make sure you're lifting nice and tall, belly button pulls into the spine, shoulders relaxing down. You're gonna take the leg and tendu out to the side, pointing the toes out on counts one, two. Taking the same leg, you're gonna pull it to the back to plie down into a jazz fourth position on three, four. Now, jazz fourth, we're looking for parallel feet pointing straight ahead. So not rotated like in a ballet class, nice and parallel. I'm trying to make 90 degree angles with both of the legs, really lifting the back heel up away from the floor. Being careful that with the spine, I don't come too far forward or too far back. It's just like Goldilocks. We're trying to find the sweet spot. Trying to make a straight line from your shoulder, down the hip, all the way to the knee. Nice softness in both knees. So again, coming back to start, we're in parallel, lifting tall. This is counts. One, two. Shoot it back on three, four. Now for our pirouette, we're gonna come into a posse position and we're gonna pull that back leg up. Notice that my kneecap is pointing straight ahead, nice and parallel, and the top of my thigh is flat. Think like you're trying to balance something on the top of the thigh that you don't wanna drop, yeah? So again, we were down here and we shoot the knee up. Now, if you're just learning this for the very first time, I recommend practicing that movement a few times just to get the alignment kind of sunken into the body. So again, one, two, back, three, four, try to hold five, six, seven, put it down. Do four on one side, four on the other side, and then you're probably ready to give this a go. Now, when we are ready to turn, what happens is the bottom leg shoots up to a nice straight line and we lift the heel up away from the floor. We call this a releve, meaning to rise. Yes, we rise up, that bottom leg goes stick straight and we pull that knee up. Now to actually get the rotation to come in, we need to utilize the arms. So your arms are in this lovely fourth position or capital L shape. The arm that's in front is gonna open and lead you into the direction of the turn, while the second arm gives you the momentum you need to finish and close. So again, the first arm leads you, the second arm finishes you. Find that really gorgeous push from the shoulder to get momentum for the turn. So when we put it all together, it goes one, two, take it back, three, four. We push up, up, down. Let me show you that from the side, yeah? So again, standing parallel, tendu out, one, two, take it down, three, four, push up, up, land. Being really careful that we try not to flare the ribs. I see a lot of dancers really arch through the back, keep the rib cage closed in, utilize the strength in your abdominals to help support the spine. Nice, strong energy reaching through the arms, lifting really tall. One more time, we have one, two, take it back, three, four, push up, up, down. And from the side, one more time, lifting tall, think about that alignment, one, two, three, four, and up, up, down. Whew. Thank you so much for joining me today, you guys. Happy turning, and I will see you next time.